Let's go have a little talk with Jesus.